When your child comes home from school as a parent, you want to ask them questions about their day. And typically we get a very nothing happened today, very simple answer, or PE was fun today. But what you want to do is probe a little bit further and ask them questions. If a child comes home and you say, what did you learn today? And they say, I learned about animals. Say, well, what did you learn about animals? And what you want to listen for are the concepts that were associated with what they learned about animals. For example, maybe the child will say, well, we learned about animals living in different habitats, and we learned that they have to adapt when a natural disaster disrupts their habitat or hurts their habitat. Those are the kinds of concepts that you want to hear students talking about what they learned in school that day. Don't be afraid to ask them questions to see just how much they've come to understand about the concepts related to a topic like animals. You may find that you're learning something too.